You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is g equals negative 32 over 5. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 23 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the g. Divide both sides by negative 5. Cancel out the negatives. Simplify the fraction. Move the negative sign from the denominator to the numerator. And so the final result is g equals negative 32 over 5.